My name is Andrei Gabriel Nicolescu, and as an artist, I do a lot of things. Acting, like theater, film, film editing, vlogging, painting, many, many, many things. The performance was about this guy called Abu, who came here from Ghana in 1989 to study, and he became a nurse and worked for the NHS for a couple of years. But in the end, unfortunately, because of home office problems, I don't think he got his permit to stay here, his visa. And I'm not sure what happened to him, because he stopped writing in his journal about around 2006, and since then I don't know anything.
I basically found his belongings inside of this sealed room. His journals, his notes, his books and everything. And that's where I picked the story from. My initial thought was to build an immersive performance, but unfortunately I had no group, so I was alone, and it was a bit hard. I wanted to make a short film in the beginning, and then jump from it. No, actually I wanted to start with a live stream from the actual place, and ask some people from the audience to pick some items, and then I would have brought them here fast, play the movie meanwhile, and then turn it up into a theater play on stage. So it would have been something else, but this is what happened tonight, and it's a step, and I'm gonna work towards making it better. The module. Yes, of course it was helpful, because of the beautiful workshops we had, and different methodologies we've learned together. But as I said, because I worked alone, it was a bit different, and I felt like I had to do everything almost, and yeah, it was just a little bit different for me. And I had some outside issues as well, so I was left behind with coursework. Yeah, I'm still catching up.